In the last 25 years in Rwanda, we have worked to build a new nation based on the values of unity and opportunity for all our citizens. We are working to reverse a legacy of extreme corruption and division in our society that nearly completely destroyed our country. We have a responsibility to ensure that young Africans have a real stake in a bright future on their continent.